is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental II, Dasali Bench. As we all know, orthodontic treatment correction is to overcome crowding of the teeth or malaligned teeth or misplaced teeth. Sometimes the teeth in the jaw are protruding or sometimes the teeth are front and back kind of thing. So that's why orthodontic treatment is advised for them. But most of our patients, they fear orthodontic treatment in a sense like they always have a myth with them that the orthodontic treatment will involve removal of teeth or it will cause too much pain or the braces which they will be putting on will hurt them and they will not be able to continue their routine normal life. And today I'm here to clear out all the myths about this orthodontic treatment and the problems involved in it. Patients usually don't go to orthodontist, a specialist doing orthodontic treatment or clip treatment or bracket treatments only because they fear that the specialist might advise them removal of the teeth or they might the brackets or braces may cause them a lot of pain. This is not so. See, removal of teeth is not indicated in all of the orthodontic treatment work procedures. Not all patients are advised for removal of any of the teeth. Removal of teeth is advised only when there is a lot of crowding in the teeth, when the teeth are more proclined or when the teeth are more in the front or back position, a lot of crowding, teeth are from behind and all. So extraction is advised in that one. Why is extraction advised? Because this crowding or protruding of the teeth is basically because there is a discrepancy in the size and shape of the teeth and then the jaw also. Sometimes the jaw might be smaller, the teeth might be bigger, so that's why the jaw is not able to accommodate all of the teeth. Sometimes it so happens that the teeth are more forwardly placed. The teeth are bigger and they are more forwardly placed and that's why the teeth are protruding. So hence the orthodontist is the best person to evaluate the case and to advise you on any kind of treatment or any kind of extractions to be needed. Extraction of the teeth is needed only in case of severe crowding or severe protruding of the teeth. See, extraction is advised because the teeth has to be pushed back or teeth has to be aligned in a proper form and position. So for that, we need some space for the teeth to align themselves. So where will this space come from? The teeth are already there, so even if you try to align them, if there is no space, the teeth will protrude or will go out of occlusion or will go out of form. So hence, the orthodontist is usually prescribed for removal of teeth, usually the premolars. Premolars are the one which are in the middle actually. Not the molars, not the front teeth. See, the front teeth are used for chewing of the food. The molars are used for biting of the biting and grinding of the food. The premolars are not very useful or to say they have very minimum use in chewing and grinding of the food. So the orthodontist might advise for removal of one teeth just to accommodate some space and then the remaining teeth can be aligned properly into proper form and function. Once the orthodontist has evaluated your case and the extraction has been done, orthodontic treatment will start with metal or ceramic bracket or self-ligating, which is the advanced procedure. So the patient also has a fear that the brackets will hurt him or her. Brackets do not hurt as such. Of course, the brackets, since they are positioned onto your teeth and you are new to them, it will take some time to adjust. But the brackets itself are polished and rounded and fabricated in such a condition that it should not hurt the patient in the long run, because the brackets will be in the patient's mouth for minimum of 12 to 14 months. So they should not hurt the patient at all. Initially, of course, I understand the discomfort because the patient is trying to adjust himself or herself to the braces, so there will be some kind of discomfort. But once the patient is adjusted to that one, within 4 or 5 days, there will be nothing, no problem about that one, and it will be integrated to the teeth only. So patient should not be afraid of extraction of the teeth or any kind of discomfort being caused by the orthodontic treatment. Basically, our orthodontic treatment or clip treatment or bracket treatment is to bring the teeth into proper alignment, proper form and position so that the patient will be able to chew properly, bite properly, and it is also for aesthetic purpose. The overall orthodontic treatment will improve the smile, improve the confidence of the patient. The patient will be able to communicate better, the patient will be able to chew better, the efficiency will be increased. So that's why orthodontic treatment is advised. Now, earlier there were orthodontic treatments only for children and all, The concept of adult orthodontics has been introduced. People who are around 25, 35, 40, 50 years of age also, even if they have good bone support, if they are maintaining good oral hygiene, orthodontic treatment can be prescribed for them also. Yes, orthodontic treatment is not only for children, they are also for adults. So older adults, 30, in the age group of 30, 40, 45 also can undergo orthodontic treatment corrections to improve their chewing efficiency, which is primarily reason for orthodontic treatment, and then the secondary is the aesthetics of it. So do visit an orthodontic specialist at Partha Dental II. Have a good day.